Josh Roberts, so we start at number one. Line.